Barber. Barber relayed it all the way to the right side to Prop. Trying to beat Anderson off the boards to Lisman. Good play. Lisman in front. Right there. Loose puck. Bridgman. It went in. Mel Bridgman put it in. And the Flyers have taken a 2-1 lead. Mel Bridgman able to deflect it in right in front. Anderson and Lisman now. Push and shove. Ben Wilson to Paul Baxter. Baxter trying to get a Bridgman. Pat Price comes out of the penalty box. Oh, fight Baxter and Wilson. And Baxter has Wilson down. Lisman over. The Flyers have taken a 2-1 lead. Now Anderson breaks out in a fight with Kenny Lisman. Everybody has somebody. Price is on top of one of the Flyers. Price, I think, might be gone. He's going to be an extra man. He came off the penalty box.
The goal let him come out. He's okay. He's allowed out.
Well, he's on the ice, though, Terry, and it's an unfair advantage. I have a feeling he might...
No, we were shorthanded, well, so he comes out.
Yeah, that's right. You're right.
Baxter hit Wilson and just dropped him. Now Wilson's recovered his senses and he's ready to go at him.
Ben Wilson and Paul Baxter. And Baxter says, I'll go again if you want to go. Baxter put him down in a hurry. The linesman trying to separate those two. Anderson has Kenny Lisman down on the ice. Bridgman and Malone pushing shove. Malone trying to get Bridgman away from the pack. Now they may go to it. And Bridgman has Malone on the ice. Baxter and Wilson, here they go. Here they go. Wilson and Baxter are going to go to it. Ben Wilson and Paul Baxter. Now left by Baxter on Wilson. They're going to it. Wilson's down. Baxter with a left on Wilson. And they're still throwing. Wilson and Paul Baxter throwing punches. Undercut by Wilson, not hitting anything. Two big, strong guys. Ben Wilson and Paul Baxter. Baxter has his helmet off. The linesman steps in.
That's your free kick.
Now the referee, Morrell's in there. Baxter has his jersey off. Baxter and Ben Wilson. Anderson and Lisman are still fighting one another. Now Prop and Price. And you are right, Terry. Price came in to even things up. Oh, there's blood on the ice. Somebody is hurt. Bridgman trying to get in the pack at Anderson. Now Baxter and Wilson have been separated. The Flyers have taken a 2-1 lead here. Ferguson and Barber now trying to get in the... So Linsman's trying to get himself free. Who is Bridgman hitting? I'm not sure. Now Prop and Price have a hold of one another. Linsman's still trying to throw punches. Now Baxter and Ben Wilson, the main attraction.
Well, we knew going in this was going to be a long
Lisman
one.
Has a cut nose, and he is buddied pretty well. Anderson got a hold of him. Now Lisman's in on Price. It's 2-on-1. Price on being taken... With Lisman and Price, there's 2-on-1 here. Not too many punches being thrown. No, I think everybody's just trying to get people separated finally. Lisman finally steps away. He appears to be stunned.
Baxter's in the box.
Now Anderson and Lisman. Baxter has already gone to the penalty box. Wilson also, or has he, Terry? He's gone to the dressing or the Flyers bench. Now Bridgman and Anderson want a piece of one another. Price still has a hold of Prop. You can see the cut on Russ Anderson. Also cut was Kenny.